Welcome friends, in this video we shall talk about Prithvi Mudra. This mudra is very helpful in any type of nasal disorder, skin problems or hair fall issues. This is also very helpful in increasing your body weight and increasing the glow on your face. Specifically, this Prithvi Mudra is useful in fighting nasal disorders, skin disorders, bringing a facial fairness and a glow on your face. This mudra rids of vitamin deficiencies. This reduces hair fall, increases body weight, increases height. It fights fatigue, strengthens bones, fights cold and cough, brings enthusiasm and brings stamina to your body. Before we discuss in detail this mudra, friends, please subscribe our channel, share and like our videos. Prithvi Mudra. To do this mudra, join the top tip of the ring finger with the tip of the thumb and keep the remaining three fingers straight and upright as is shown in the picture here. This mudra can be done for 45 minutes a day. However, if 45 minutes at a stretch are not available, one can do this mudra for 15 minutes each 3 times a day. Benefits of Prithvi Mudra. This mudra increases your appetite and increases your body weight. This mudra helps fight nasal disorders or any type of skin disorders. This mudra fights hair fall and increases the health of your hair. This mudra also fights fatigue. This mudra strengthens bones and muscles. It remediates of vitamin deficiencies in the body. This mudra fills you with energy, stamina, endurance, agility, and brings a good amount of enthusiasm in your body. This mudra brings fairness and a glow on your face. It increases body height. This mudra infuses enthusiasm, removes rigidity and narrow-mindedness, brings a sense of internal happiness in your body. This mudra improves digestive system. This mudra prevents from cold and cough. Prithvi Mudra. This is one of the most powerful mudras. This mudra is often practiced along with Tad Asana or the mountain pose. Prithvi Mudra removes negative thoughts and infuses positive virtues in you. Pressing middle of the forehead with a ring finger influences the pituitary gland. That's why the ring finger is used for marking tilak on a forehead. This mudra helps connect you with the individual self. Excess of Prithvi Mudra causes excess of mucus and high body weight. Therefore, those with cough dosha should not do this mudra. Prithvi Mudra is not recommended for the pregnant women. Now let's have some general information on the mudras. But I would suggest please watch our other videos, especially the first one in this playlist, to get the accurate and more detailed information on hand mudra yoga. Here is the summary of 13 core mudras, out of which 8 are tattva mudras and 5 are pranic mudras. Many more mudras can be created by joining different fingers and thumb in different manners. Here is the summary of 8 tattva mudras. Please watch our first video in this series where you can get more details of all these tattva and pranic mudras. But in summary, if thumb is pressed onto the tip of the index finger, we get gyan mudra. When we fold the index finger and we press it lightly by the thumb, we get vayu mudra. Similarly, if we press the tip of middle finger by the thumb, we get akash mudra. And if we fold the middle finger and then press lightly with the thumb, we get shunya mudra. Similarly, with the ring finger, with the tip, we get Prithvi Mudra, and with the ring finger folded, we get Surya Mudra. Little finger gives us Indra Mudra, and then when the little finger is folded, it gives us the Varun Mudra. Doing mudras. Mudras can be done anytime in any pose. For example, while sitting, standing, watching TV, or even while walking. Mudras can be done by one hand, or they can be done by both the hands. For example, you can do Vayu Mudra by your right hand and not do anything at the same time with the left hand. But generally, it is better if you do the same mudra with both the hands simultaneously. Mudras should be done daily for 45 minutes. However, if needed, mudra can be done for 15 minutes 3 times a day as well. A mudra done along with deep breathing shows quicker results. Do not do any mudra for at least 30 minutes after the meals, except the Surya mudra, which is used for improving the digestion. Two different mudras can be done simultaneously, one by the right hand and the other by the left hand. However, do not do opposite mudras, for example Prithvi mudra and the Surya mudra, because Prithvi mudra is used for increasing the body weight and the Surya mudra is its opposite and it is used for decreasing the body weight. Mudras can be done along with other therapies as well.